I wonder why Google has not posted the solution to these issues on their support websites. You might wonder why someone has to delete or close their AdSense account. If you haven't encountered a problem trying to link your AdSense account to your YouTube channel, you won't understand. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to resolve some major issues you might encounter in AdSense. Issues like the AdSense duplicate account and others, which might hinder you from linking your YouTube channel to your AdSense account. If you are new here, you are welcome. And to my valuable subscribers, thank you for coming back. Please, I would like you to like this video and share it so that it will reach other people facing this challenge in AdSense. In case you don't know, AdSense account is totally different from your YouTube channel. You need an AdSense account to process your revenue from your YouTube channel to your bank account. So, if your YouTube channel is not connected to an AdSense account after you have reached a 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time hours, you won't be able to earn money from ads on your YouTube channel. And if your channel is already connected to an AdSense account and for one reason the AdSense account has an issue, you won't be able to earn from ads on your YouTube channel. In some cases, you might need to resolve this issue by closing or deleting your existing AdSense account. And sometimes, you might not be able to access the Close Account button in AdSense. In this case, the account wasn't approved because it has a Google Publisher account, which means the Google account already has an AdSense account. But the issue is that the owner can't close the account because there's no option for that. And when you click on this link, it will take you to the support page, which is a dead end. So to resolve this issue, the only options available is to close the existing AdSense account or create a new Google account and use the new account to create an AdSense account. I've seen many search all over the internet for this solution to no avail, but you'll be surprised that the solution lies with a click of a button. When you log into your AdSense account and have this message, you will notice that the account menu is inactive and you can only close your account through this menu. So this is where the problem lies. Fortunately, you can get it activated by confirming the request and resubmitting it. When you have done that, you will notice that the account menu is still inactive. Now, here is where the magic lies. Refresh the button or press F5 if you are using a computer, and boom, the account menu will be active and you can click on it and go ahead to close the account. Let me know in the comments if this solution solved yours, and if you need further assistance, kindly join the channel's membership. Please subscribe if you haven't, like and share this video so that it will reach others to get more tips like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.